Sonny, you've done it again against City. What a goal, what a win.
Yeah, what a win. What a goal, so, I mean. Yeah, I think the team did great job. I mean, I really enjoyed it. Even I'm on the pitch, I was like thinking, look at this team, you know. I was playing obviously, but I was like a fan of the players, you know. I really enjoyed it.
These fans have been incredible. I mean, it's unbelievable to have 60,000 back in the stadium, isn't it? But yeah, did we hear them?
Did you see when I came first before the game, and I was smiling because when I see the flags, everyone was. I just couldn't believe, you know, like they are finally back. You know, I mean, they give us so much positive energy. They were pushing us, and that's what we miss, and that's what we need. And we need to be everyone together, from fans, startup fans, players, staff, everyone. That's how I felt today. And not only for, I just want to wish that couldn't stop anything. You know, if we have some bad games or bad result, it could happen, you know, we could have. But we need you guys supporting amazingly like today. And yeah, we will do our best on the pitch. So, I mean, I was so happy that you guys are finally back on the stadium, or even watching on the television from everywhere in the world. So I'm really grateful that let's keep pushing hard all together.
To beat Manchester City, everyone has to be 100%, and that is exactly what the players delivered today, didn't they? I mean, there was some incredible performance.
I think more than 100% you need, because I mean, you need to be on it, otherwise you get punished. So, but the guys was just, how I said before, what should I say? I don't need to say anything. I'm so grateful that they were behind me, they were fighting me, they were recovering the balls for me and give me so much chances. And yeah, I'm so grateful that I have players like them, and so proud and so happy.
Talk us through your goal, Sonny, because we've seen it so many times before, that little shift inside and curled into the corner, beautiful. Did it feel in as soon as, it looked like one of those that was in as soon as you hit it?
No, it was lucky. It was lucky.
You even said that about your goal against Burnley, yeah? Well, not every goal can be lucky, Sonny.
Yeah, I think it's because I slept. But I slept, so the ball went inside. Luckily, the ball went inside, so I mean, I scored a goal, but to be honest, I'm just so grateful for the team performance. I mean, yeah, it's not only about me. So the goals means the performance of the team. So yeah, I was just so happy afternoon.
My final question is, what can this do for the group now? This fantastic win against the champions, now going forward, what can this do for us?
Yeah, I think they will give the win. It's gonna give us so much boost, positive energy. But I said before, yeah, let's push it all together. You know, the season is so long. The season it's gonna be long season, but we need everyone, from you guys, from us, from you guys. We need to be everyone together and pushing out. And let's hope that we can achieve something big things.
Well done, Sonny. You've made a lot of people very happy.
Thank you very much.